everyone. In this tutorial we are going to use a fixed point iteration, and it is built on our two previous tutorials. The goal of this tag is to using fixed point citation or any other method is if desired, estimate the root to the equation x equal sinus squared x for x greater than 0. Fixed point citation is performed by performing the following sequence of numbers until then that it desired accuracy has been achieved. And we are going to use n element of x and n minus 1 element of x for sin, and it is an iteration. The next value of x is the sine of first value of x, and if x 0 equal 0.25 becomes x 1 0.48 and x 2 0.64 and so on. The task can consider performed when the following requirements are met. The program must iterate the sequence of numbers in equation until the estimate value is close enough to the real thing. Decide for yourself how much accuracy is required to iteration must be stopped. Add a tree control here to the panel and let each node in the tree contains the x and y values for each iteration, as later we will need it to plot the iteration steps in the graph. For example, name each node to x0, x1 and so on to indicate which iteration step the node corresponds to, and represent all the iteration steps in the graph in the same way as in the example below. If you have chosen to use another method to find the root, you will find in a suitable way to represent the iteration steps in the graph. Remember that the focus of this task is to understand how to work with different types of plots in graphs, not to with great accuracy achieve numerical result. And as you see, we have started from 0.25 for x, and we have the same value of x to find the value of sine squared that x, and then we are going to have the same y value and move it until we reach the y equal x, and we read, and we are going to use the same value to reach sinus squared sinus of this x value, and then we have the same y value until we reach the y equal x and so on until we reach that value x and y. Both function has same x and same y, means that they are going to cross each other. So now we are going to use a new we have the same program as two previous tutorial, and we are going to use extra icon button and call it start callback, And then we are going to use a tree control, list or table. This is tree. This is tree. We use it on the list and tables. We use a tree. And in this tree, we are going to edit. And we call it tree callback. And the double value is achieved. And the scroll bars, both scroll bars. Scroll bar size is 16. And we are going to label it tree control. And then advanced tree options. Its selection is multi-paled, and this one. And everything is must be as the same here. And image list, we haven't anything. And edit column set, we haven't any column either. Okay. Now we are going to we are going to use generate all callbacks that start callback and tree callback also appear in our C file, and everything is as before. Check that this things is okay. It must be your file name .h here, and we are going to have a extra swallow equals 0, and the main is as before. This one must be your file name, and in panel callback for splitters we have those two as before, and to start callback we are going to have double xn with 100 element, and it's initiated 0. Sine with 200 element, x 200 element, all of them initiate 0. Y 200 element, all of them initiate 0. Amplitude 0.85, cycle 0.25, three integer I, J, K equal to, and three array of character SX 100, XY 100, YY Z 20. And when we press on start button, event commit, we are going to use string copy YY, and write it X value with the tab Y value. And you are going to copy these to YY and set tree cell attribute, panel handle, panel tree, wall all objects, 0, attribute cell type, wall cell string. And then we are going to use insert tree item, panel handle, panel tree, wall sibling, 0, wall last, and we are going to put that YY, which is this one, and null null 0.0. And we are going to use a for loop to calculate sine, is sine I equals to amplitude multiplied by sine of squared of 2 pi I cycle divided by 100, and we are going to use I equal 2, and xn I minus 2 is 0.0. we have decided, so xn I minus 1 is sin square 2 pi cycle 100 x n of I minus 2, this previous point. And while the difference between those two are greater than the that number, we are going to put xn of I equals to sine of squared xn of I minus a 1, and s print f is x with the 5 decimals of float, also 5 decimals of float with tab between x of xn of I minus a 1 and xn of I, and s print f is y is with float 5 decimals xn of I, and we are going to use I plus plus increment I, and set 3 cell attribute panel handle panel 3 wall all objects 0 attribute cell type wall cell string, and insert 3 item panel handle panel 3 wall sibling 0 wall last, and sx, this one is going to be here, and the element is x n I minus 1, and then we are going to have another function, that one is here. X of 0 is 0.02, x of 1 0.02, y 0.02, y of 1 is sine of 2, and for j from 2 less than 100, and increment j with 2, x of k is 2 here, x of k, because x0, x1 is here, and x of 2 is started, is y of j minus 1, y of k is y j of minus 1, x k plus 1 is y j minus 1, y k plus 1 is amplitude sine squared 2 pi y j cycle. It means that you have from here, or you have started here and you have pointed this one, and you are going from here with the same x, won't meet that curve, and it is y of which is the sinus, and it is of y of j, and we are going to increment k v2. Now we are going to plot line from 0 to 1, y and x and y from 0 and until x and y to 1, and then we are going to plot waveform panel handle panel graph sine, that sine we have calculated up here, and with 100 elements, val w, double value, and the step is 0.01, and thin line empty square wall solid 1 and red, and plot xy, panel handle panel graph xy I minus 1 vol double, vol thin line, empty square, vol dash. It's not a thin line, it's dash, and one, and yellow. And case event zoom, set control attribute by pan 1, and for zoom style, and zoom to rec. Restore button is the same as before, nothing is changed. And three control back, int swallow equal 0, in call, switch event, that event, case event edit mode state change, call is equal event data 2, it is this one, and if call equals 2, set control attribute, panel handle, panel 3, attribute auto edit 1, and then event begin edit trees cell call equals event data 2, and if call equals 2, swallow 1 and break and return swallow. Okay, I hope that you have paused the video and copied those source codes. Even here, it must be the same as two previous tutorials. And here too, you are going to use these codes. And here, you are going to use this course in start callback with all those variables, everything, and then in panel callback it's the same as before, and those two, all everything must be here. Okay, we are run. Click on this or start. You use start. You see that y equal x, and that y equals sinus squared of x, and this one is that stairs. We make it until we reach that point, it is both x and y are same, and you see that we have started from a point and y value is different until we are coming to that point, both are the same, both x and y, and it is when they when two graphs cross each other, and you are going to change the graph, and then you are going to use the control, and it is okay, and you are going to pan, control shift, left mouse, and restore. We are going to send it back, control rectangle, and it is again control rectangle to see, control rectangle it is, and we are going to use restore, and it is our graph. Okay, it was all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.